it was good because we had a lot of people that I've known for a long time come by the pit, say congratulations. Some of them I didn't expect, and it just felt good. Everybody saying good congratulations and all that. I've worked for a long time. I've won races all over the West Coast, and I haven't done it here yet. We finally get that done. It just feels good, especially on our budget. We've been paying to race here and with the people that we race against. It just feels good just to run with them. So, with that, I mean, all in all, it's a good night.
And they'll learn.
Car's still in one piece. It still drove good after the wreck when we made it back out. It's just a matter of making it pretty again.